Engineers at Lockheed Martin in Littleton just performed a crucial test for NASA. It's for the Orion spaceship, which is expected to take people to the moon in 2024. Shortly after launch, three pieces of the spacecraft need to come off. They protect the Orion from the elements during liftoff, but have to be removed in order to get all the way to space. This test made sure that happened without a hitch. It was not only successful, but will help Lockheed Martin as it continues to build more Orions.